Stars Alpha Team? Come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha Team. Bravo Team. It doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is
Brad. This is Chris. Brad? Damn. Thing's broken. Wesker?
Monster in chains. Tree. Not exist. Wave. Woods outside the mantle.
Richard!
9-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1-1- Thank you. Thank you. Oh, you scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But... Richard... He's... gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay. This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. Want me to treat your wounds?
Yeah, would you? Thanks. Be strong, Rebecca.
Take care, Chris.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
is Brad. If you can't answer me, somehow give me a sign.
Krista, Brad, can you hear me? Brad! Damn! Ugh.